Coming up on the Next 21 this week, how would you rate Mark Elridge's first year as county executive? Why is Prince George's County outpacing Montgomery County in job creation? And what are the major issues before the Maryland General Assembly this year? These stories and more on the Next 21 this week, right here on MCM.